Okay. Got that up. Oh, Furf hat's on. Check your furs. Oh yeah, hello, this is Shahook. Welcome back for some more Wow, almost said StarCraft. Destiny 2 Shadowkeep. Oh, what a...
Checking now. Please, Guardian, it's busy.
Oh yeah, I wouldn't have gotten this offline. This just takes so damn long to do. Let's see about collecting one of these ones. And afterwards, we can go to the moon. I think there's one right here. Maybe one more before I can open up the chest and get bad juju? Take this in just in case we do gambit with the clan. No, not Nessie. on.
You are in.
Any lore here?
To see it with my own eyes. How long has it sat in silence, watching us?
Much too long. I can't help but feel responsible for this, Eris. If I hadn't sent you here...
Your concern is noted, that my fate is my own responsibility. And we both know you didn't come here to apologize.
I came to tell you, you were right. It seems those responsible for our collapse are coming back.
Riot! You're all insufferable! Save your torment for someone who gives a damn!
Eris, the Vanguard is at your disposal.
Then, if you'll excuse us, Ikora, we have work to do.
Guardian, whatever she needs.
Now, work those hips, yeah! Where's the hell is our Hunter Vanguard?
To work.
Oh, geez.
It is yours. Do not startle me. We are all consumed by that which eats away at us. For Skolas, it was his own hubris. He pursued complete control over all houses of the Fallen. And through his misguided conquest, many perished. Skolas' memory serves as a permanent reminder of all the lives lost at the whim of a single Mikkel. No matter how hard the Pyramid may try, we will not cower.
Did it do anything to it?
Skolas Nightmare, dead ahead. It's ours.
piece of fucking shit. God damn those fucking things that you'd be removed from the damn game. Died. Oh, of course not. Where the fuck are you running to, you piece of shit?
Has been taken care of.
Find me when you are ready.
Nightmares defeated. Fuck that
the
shit.
The city sleeps. The hive do not.
I don't know where to find that.
Vel, I failed you.
Please help to keep this area secure.
The pyramid sits in silence, but with so much
to say. By the way, no,
that's
not the one I want. 12. I need 30.
The fight continues.
Stop moving! God damn! You just don't know how to let me kill him? Rude!
Does anyone copy? Anyone!
Well, I'm at 900 plus, so yeah, I should be good for this. Take a shower later. Shopping.
Years ago, Tanix tore the Vanguard apart over a mere bounty. Ando Brask was murdered in cold blood, and the Hunter Vanguard was left without a leader. Tanix would ultimately die for this on the orders of Cade Six, but the scars he left among all Guardians would never fully heal. Once again, the Pyramid takes advantage of our collective pain. We will not succumb.
It's the temple, so I am supposed to find the necklaces here somewhere. These are nightmare hunts. Oh, okay. Precision final blows, finishers, and arc damage. Oh, that's the case. Awesome. I hope I can select these hunts for afterwards.
There's the Nightmare of Tanix. Let's take it down.
Sure.
arc damage anymore. Finishers. Final blows. Okay, that means... I need special ammo.
Tanix put up a fight, but we got him in the end, Eris.
Good. We draw closer to the pyramid with every victory.
A machine gun. Ooh. Oh. Oh, let's look at this, please.
Sigh. You deserved better.
Oh, yes.
In my nightmares, I see him still. I wonder if the light of Omar Aga still feeds the hive spawn.
The Vanguard asks all citizens to refrain from spreading rumors regarding the Red Legion. These will be communicated through official channels.
I failed you. I wish there was an end to the constant bickering of these phantoms. In times of crisis, Ariana was a soothing voice.
My programming assures me that we are at peace. Yes.
You deserve.
I don't have any more upgrade cubes, do I? No. Now, I need finishers. Final blows.
Go
Oh, it's down below. On how many human bones are here. Is there any ghost that's been here to scan?
Crota's brood had an appetite for destruction that knew no bounds. Thus, Fogoth the Untamed was created. To enact the will of evil upon all, were he to have succeeded, we might not stand here today. Fogoth is fear incarnate. There's no nightmare more fitting for the pyramid to bring forth, and no nightmare more fitting for you to slaughter.
God damn it. One more finisher and then I'm done with that one. And then after this mission is done, before we do anything else, we will take care of Triumphs. At least they're not that hidden. Kind of like the memory fragments of Mars, my god, I still got like 9 to do. I have no idea what to look. Thank you. I kinda like the soundtrack. It has a beat to it. This is not the right way. I really did go the wrong way, didn't I? I did. I've never went this way before.
That's the Nightmare of Fogoth. Let's get it.
Shit. Ooh, 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 ooh. Move, piece of shit!
Nightmare of Bogoth is no more, Eris.
And we grow stronger yet.
Oh my god, that's the pity of some of these jumps. Ah. Oh. Come on, load up! God damn. I should be able to just...
I have to look up where that's at. Luna Battlegrounds, but where in the Luna Battlegrounds? Let's see now. Where is it located? Thank you. I'm watching a YouTube video on how to find it. Way back to the very beginning where we first landed on the moon. Really? Yeah. Okay then. Wow, I wasn't expecting to go that far back. Okay.
Is anyone there? Come in!
Well, I have to kill Hive, don't I? Hive don't count, but they should count for this one. That is too close to the moon to be an international space station. It has to be like a space station meant to help with moon operations or something like that. Damn it. I'm not even on the official map anymore. I don't think the rations would be good anymore. Rest for the wicked, huh? Supposed to be no rest for the wicked, but... Oh yeah, the exotic quest I sold you in my inventory earlier at the beginning. You go down here to get it. It's an interesting fight, especially solo. But it's not that long.
Thank you.
I'm really concerned about all these human bones on the moon. Can someone explain that to me? Please. Is this about the fall or something? I think an Armageddon of some kind happened. It had to.
Will you listen, or will you be like your vanguard?
Ignorant?
Words are weapons. Thoughts, the art of wielding them. Listen well. In the absence of the ability to bring nightmares forth, the Hive manipulate ours, worshipping and even dying for them. No doubt they have plans for the nightmares. The Hive adapt, they evolve, and they do it quickly.
Feel it.
Again, this is not progressing at all. It's kind of fucking annoying. I don't know, do I have to use the whole time? God, that's getting so annoying.
In times of crisis, Ariana was a soothing voice. If only she were still with us. The pyramid seeks to trick me with Tolan's phantom. But he is not deceased.
Hell yes.
I'm sorry, madam. I am not equipped to understand.
How dare this evil pyramid conjure visages of my deceased friends? I must let their memory rest.
Oh, I'm actually. Oh, that is so pretty.
Truth in action.
I'm actually going to end the live stream here. I'll take care of this. Care of this and ooh, wow, that's I got the chills. I do need to get a fusion rifle so I can start this out.
Ariana Free was strongest and the leader of
hey,
our band.
Look up this where they find these things.
Most of all.
Five more, I get breakneck.
Tells me.
All right, all. Stay safe.